divide the riff into three parts. So part one, follow along on the fretboard. Hammer on, pull off. Part two, we're going to move into the other box. And then we've got part three. So let's put all the parts together. Part one, part two, part three.